again. Mm-hmm. See, stop tweeting me. Stop calling
me. Am I allowed to put it on my
and texting
page?
Me for tickets. I don't have them. Ticketmaster got them. Come on. But I don't have them. I came here to ask them if they got the tickets. I ain't got them. Okay?
FoxATLTickets.com and get your tickets to Fayline. It's at the Fox Theater. It's been extended. I keep telling y'all that. It's been extended for like three more days. And it hasn't started yet. That's how incredible it is. And also, you know, everybody wants to hook up.
He's looking out for me because drinking something with a lot of acid, doing singing and talking on the radio is not good for your throat, but it's so good.
I was going to ask you to go right into God Bless the Child, but obviously that would not work right now.
God bless the child whose God is old. That was good.
That was all right. Hey, that's not bad. There you go. How tall are you?
I'm about 5'7".
But what
I decided
to,
if I wanted to meet Jesus a little earlier, to, you know, these might be six. Might be a little six. It might make me 6 feet today.
Oh, because when you came in, I was like, she is tall.
But I'm just 5'7 without the heels. I didn't mean to do that. It was my fault. I stopped that.
Oh, really?
I had instruction. Oh, Lord. I'm so sorry.
Wait, you can't be that old, though. Bud Ice and Schlitz? Come on.
Well, everybody ain't, you know, everybody's not on, you know, all the other beers. Mm-hmm. You know, your bougier beers.
So you just had to go with what you know?
I just have to go with what I know. I'm just thinking with my grandfather and, you know, church
<kids. laughs> And his movies.
Mm-hmm.
But, I mean, a musical is just unbelievable.
I mean, when you think of all the dancing and the singing and the costumes, and then when you think about the message of Fela Kuti, who was an activist, a humanitarian, one of the best composers and musicians to ever come from Nigeria. He's like James Brown and Bob Marley and Bob Dylan, all in one person.
Hey, it's Michelle Williams. The Ryan Report is coming up in 60 seconds on V103.
That's it.
All right, that went very well. I am leaving V103 here.
Great way to start the morning. We are headed next to the Ricky Smiley Morning Show, which should be another added bonus of foolishness.
What up, baby love?
Good. I miss you.
Hold on.
All right, Ricky's on the show. Hey.
Diana Ross said, find your light.
Yeah.
Mama is during just fine. Oh, I just seen her the other day. I'm sorry for the public. I just saw my mother the other day.
We're Saint. Everybody knew what Saint meant. Okay.
What's the wackest line you done heard?
I'm sure it's been some out
just
there.
Just something stupid like, I'll pay your bills.
Oh, gosh! Oh, yeah.
Michelle, would you mind if I catered to you?
Now, I don't think I've heard that one before.
2 points.
How's the energy on the road for you?
The energy on the road is absolutely amazing. I love this cast. I love going to the stage, to the theater every single night with this cast. I look forward to it because it's like, okay, what's going to happen on stage tonight? Because no two shows are the same.
Hard juggling gospel music and R&B at the same time. Sometimes you want to switch up, sometimes you want to do gospel. It's hard doing that because I love when you do gospel. So, I mean, just want to know.
No, it is not hard for me to do this. I would say, about 10 years. And I love all genres of music, so I just try not to limit myself to just one particular style, if you understand.
Okay, I got you. Okay. All right. Yeah.
I'm a friend of mine. I'm in spending time. It's so cold in the deep.
Oh, gosh.
Turn
Let's
me
give
out.
It up for Michelle.
Somewhere now that you're gonna be doing your own reality TV show. Is that correct?
I am. I'm very. I guess it took me a while. I've had this concept for a couple years, And I just decided it's something to do. Me and my sisters talked about it, and they're like, they call me T. And they're like, T, we missed you. You know, we want to get to know you outside of just seeing you on television, because I'm not home a lot, and I miss, I, like my little sister, I left home when she was just 8 years old, and now she has two children of her own. So I've
missed. There's a lot of time in between.
I've missed so much of her life. So it's going to show the dynamics, the fun stuff. It's going to show, you know, my sisters are hilarious and so talented.
Oh, I won't be single too long if I can cook that.
Guess what this is?
I got some. I'm armed octopus. And ready to go.
But it's octopus carpaccio. It is sliced very thin with a little olive oil and vinegar and some capers and some cherry tomatoes.
Why'd you do it? Yeah, you know your stuff. I'm just like, get that microphone
on. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I want you to try this pesto pasta because.
Well, I know. I was watching you do it.
Very good.
Michelle!
Pure!
Awful names. One of our producers was saying you could name her Destiny.
Destiny would be beautiful. I was gonna name her Diva. But Destiny is pretty too.
It could be Destiny Diva or Diva Destiny.
It's gotta be what she'll answer to. Yeah. Yes, I play the role of Sandra Isidore. Now mind you, Fela has 27 wives. Right.
Don't get any ideas. Guys in the room and elsewhere.
Don't try it. Married 27 women, but he fell in love with Sandra. They never married, but she was his teacher. When he came over to the States, they fell in love. And they realized that their lives ran parallel. You know, it's where they threw his mother off a second story window, 8 weeks in a coma, and she passed away. But he fought for human rights. He was a family man. You know, he could have came to America. Like, people like Bob Marley wanted to sign him, Def Jam. So a lot of people wanted to, Island Records, I should say, I said Def Jam. Island Records at the time wanted to sign him, and he said no. You know, he wanted to stay regular as he could, and he did.
And independent, pretty much,
But I wanted them to see the dancing and the art of things, and the story is you have to stand for something, or else you will fall for anything. And he didn't fall for nothing. The only thing he fell for was me.
Not bad.
So I mean, I'll never forget. They must couldn't find a babysitter that night. My parents, we went to go see Purple Rain. And they were covering our eyes when they were at Lake Minnetonka. But they were covering my eyes, but I was going like this.
Of course, right?
One eye was still peeking out. I was like, y'all couldn't find a babysitter or something. Also know that I am the spokesperson for Envy. It is an anti-bullying organization. So if you use the keyword Envy, $10 will go towards the anti-bullying organization, and it's just shining a light on preventing bullying and teen suicides.
I like that. Good. Destiny's Child, are you guys together? Is it? What's tell me the, give me the scoop, the real scoop. Is it?
You know,
officially?
We're like a couple. It's not together, but every now and then you'll see us out and about. We're not together.
We're not together.
Yeah. I am Michelle Williams, and I just want to say, young ladies, no matter what life brings you at this time, remember that it's your faith that's going to get you across the finish line. So keep your eyes on the prize, and you are going to make it. Bill T. Jones, who is the director of the show, I had auditioned for another project that he's working on. And so in the meantime, they called my agency saying, we really enjoyed Michelle. Can she come on the road with us to do Fela? I kind of even had to stop my recording process. I'm like 80% done with the album.
Are you kidding?
And then you go and do Fela. But they know Broadway is my life as well. So I'm happy to be able to still do both. I just thank my label for being so patient, because they know that Broadway is something that I love to do. Absolutely amazing. And there is some stuff that I wrote in my BlackBerry a while ago, some years ago, about what God laid on my heart to do specifically for this album. And when I look back at what he said, the stuff has come to pass. I'm like, okay, God.
I know you're tripping on that.
I'm tripping. So now I can't put out a gospel record. Oh, first I thought I couldn't put out a gospel record because I'm in Destiny's Child. Now I can't put a gospel record out because I'm lying about the sublime Jesus.
Hilarious.
Whew. Well, I just took a nap. Had a long day. Whew, got my faith beat at 6 this morning. To have an amazing press day, actually. We've done CBS, we did Ricky Smiley, we did Ryan Cameron. Just did Magic 107.9, Praise 102.5. So I've had a great day today. Tomorrow we do CNN and HLN promoting Fela. So thank y'all for hanging out with me today. It's time for me to go home and take a nap because it's opening night for Fela and I must be in top form.